Some of these official hazard perception clips that could be shown on your test. We're on the rural section. I think we're on the Twitter. We're going to click three times, because you might click once and you might click just before the scoring starts and get a zero. So we're going to make sure we get some points. And we're going to spread the clicks out, but only by an hair's breadth, not too much. Too soon, you're going to get two clicks in one box, one scoring zone. So let's spread them out a bit. Not too sure what this one is. So at the end, we can review it and see exactly where the scoring starts. And from that, you can click three times, start your clicking routine just before the scoring starts. And hopefully get a five, if not a four. Don't panic if you can get a three. You can get a lot of threes and a few fours. So I'm looking for anything that's coming out on the roads, anything that's already on the road. Chances that's what that's going to be. There you go, one, two, three. Never got my head round why people push bikes. I always look immediately at them tyres, and if they're pumped up, I can't get my head round it. And I see a lot of them. Really weird. There you go. Scored five for that. So review this now. Follow the timeline to see when the scoring starts to when you start your three clicking routine just before it.
You are travelling along a single carriageway in clear weather conditions. Road signs inform you that the national speed limit applies. Hatched road markings separate the traffic flow. Be cautious of vehicles emerging from the junction on the left. How soon did you spot the reflective jacket on the cyclist in the road ahead? Reduce your speed and adjust your road positioning to safely pass the cyclist.
I should have clicked before then, so you find out when that is and you start clicking before. So I was lucky there to get that five, but still, we got a five. So I hope that helps you out. Study it, it can come from the test, as I've said. If it helps you out, click one of my ads, just as a thank you. Good luck.